together with a bunch of academics and industry people, collaboratively developed a protocol which is more secure than any ever standardized before. When you're using your web browser, if it's Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox or whatever, and going to your bank or to Facebook or Gmail or whatever, you see this little green padlock on the top left. And that little padlock behind it is this thing called transport layer security. The promise it's giving you is that there is a secure channel right from your browser all the way across the world to your bank or to Gmail or whatever, and nobody else other than you and Gmail can read the data that you put on that website. When we began our project, which is called CRISP, the version of transport layer security that everybody was using was TLS 1.2. We started looking more closely at this protocol, thinking that it was fine too. But as we poked at it, we found that there were lots and lots of problems in there. So the IETF decided to throw it all away and completely redesign this protocol from scratch. So today, if you are using Google Chrome and you go to Gmail, you're actually using a new protocol called TLS 1.3, which we and our research helped design. The new version of TLS, it has already been deployed in Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, but slowly it's spreading through the internet. And we expect in another 2 years or so, almost all the connections you will use on the internet would use this new version, which is TLS 1.3.